Hi, I'm Ben.
And I'm Helen.
And we're here to tell you about the Rube Goldberg Bar of Soap Video Challenge.
A Rube Goldberg machine is a machine designed to perform a simple task in an overly complicated and wacky way.
The Rube Goldberg Foundation is inviting families from all over the world to work together to build a Rube Goldberg machine that drops a bar of soap into someone's hands.
WVU Extension Service and Milan STEM Care want to encourage West Virginia families to participate, so they're offering some awesome prizes as motivation. Using creativity and innovation, your task is to build a machine that will cause a chain reaction of events that leads to a bar of soap dropping into someone's hands. Your machine should have at least 10, but no more than 20 steps, and you have to film it working in one pass.
Your machine can use items from around your house like toys, books, marbles, and game pieces. Here's an example of our machine that our family built. Goldberg machine requires patience and problem solving.
It took us several tries and lots of practice to get our machine to work, but challenges are opportunities to grow, and making mistakes is an important part of learning. To learn more about the competition and submission rules and the full list of prizes, please visit the STEM Care website.
It's free, it's easy, and it's fun. So grab a bar of soap, review the rules, and start building your winning machine with your family. Let's go,
Mountaineers!